Namaste. Today I'm looking at the word Jahaan. You may have heard of Jahaan, here, Vaha, there, Kaha, where. So what does Jahaan mean? Jahaan is often shown in dictionaries as meaning where, but in truth it's a bit more complicated than that. Kaha is where in the simplest sense. Apka bhai kaha hai, where is your brother? Whereas Jahaan is often intangible, meaning it's something that can't be found or touched. Jahaan samunda aur aasman milte hain, where the sea and sky meet. To get used to how Jahaan is used, I'll read through several sentences to give you more exposure to this sometimes confusing word. Main jahan bhi jata hoon, tum bhi aate ho. You also come wherever I go. Wherever I go, you also come. Remember, Hindi doesn't translate into English word for word. Jahan often appears in sentences with vaha, which means there or there at that place there. Jahan main rehta hoon, vahan koi cinema nahi hai. Where I live, there is no cinema. Now in English, we'll translate this as where I live, there is no cinema. Hindi speakers like clarity, they are literally saying, where I live, there is no cinema. Where I live, there, at that place, there is no cinema. Jahan main rehta hoon, vahan koi cinema nahi hai. Jahan cinema pehle tha, vahan ek hotel ban raha hai. Where the cinema was, a hotel is being built. Jahan cinema pehle tha, where the cinema was, vahan ek hotel ban raha hai. At that place, a hotel is being built. So, Jahan cinema pehle tha, vahan ek hotel ban raha hai. Where the cinema was, a hotel is being built there. Where the cinema was, a hotel is being built at that place. Jahan log so rahe ho, vahan radio mat bajana. Don't play the radio where people may be sleeping. Don't play the radio where there may be people at that place sleeping. Jahan pahar ho, vahan rickshaw chalana bahut hi mushkil hoti hai. It is very difficult to ride a rickshaw where there is a hill. Jahan pahar ho, where there is a hill. Vahan, there, at that place, rickshaw chalani bahut hi mushkil hoti hai. It is very difficult to ride a rickshaw. Jahan jahan machhar hoti hai, vahan vahan malaria phailta hai. The words jahan and vahan are repeated here to give emphasis. Jahan jahan, wherever, wherever mosquitoes are, there at that place, malaria will spread. Jahan jahan machhar hoti hai, vahan vahan malaria phailta hai. Jahan nadi ya talab ho, vahan abadi bhi hogi. Where there is a river or pond, there will also be a population. Abadi can mean population or habitation. Nadi is river, talab is pond. Jahan nadi ya talab ho, vahan abadi bhi hogi. Jahan Shahrukh Khan jaate hai, vahan bhir lagate hai. I don't know who Shahrukh Khan is, but apparently wherever he goes, there will be a crowd. Jahan Shahrukh Khan jaate hai, vahan bhir lagate hai. Vahan bhir lagate hai. There, at that place, there will be a crowd. Jahan Shahrukh Khan jaate hai. Wherever Shahrukh Khan goes. Jahan phool hai, vahan kanta bhi hoga. Where there is a flower, there is a thorn. So it's an expression. Where there is a flower, there is a thorn. There can't be smoke without a fire, maybe is the equivalent expression of this. Where there is a flower, there is a thorn. Jahan phool hai, vahan kanta bhi hoga. Jahan mein rehta hoon, vahan koi nahi Hindi janta. Where I live, no one there knows Hindi. This is probably a very good sentence for many Hindi students. Jahaan main rehta hoon, wahan koi nahi Hindi janta. If you like this content and would like to see more, please drop me a suggestion in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe by hitting the red button. Chat to you soon. Bimilenge.